Hi, I'm Daniel Eldridge from Swinburne University of Technology in Melbourne, Australia. I've been doing chemistry for about half my natural life. I want you to come for a journey with me. We're going to explore the world in a whole new way, where you've never looked at it before. In the first module, we're going to start by looking at the building blocks that make up everything around us. We're going to look at atoms, different types of matter that they make, and how we arrange them and communicate to one another as chemists. Then, in the second module, we're going to look at how one atom might join with another, or dozens more, to make a new material, to make molecules and compounds, all of the different things around us that you and I take for granted and use all of the time. In the third module, we're then going to look at chemical reactions. We're going to have some fun, do some things that are a bit practical, some things that are visually spectacular, just generally get a bit of a feel for how one chemical interacts with another and how you and I can make the most out of the opportunities that presents. Then, in the final module, we're going to put on a new set of glasses and we're going to look at the world a whole different way again. We're going to re-establish the way that we quantify everything around us, about how much we really have. And then, as we build on those skills through the module, we're going to end up making some really powerful predictions about the chemical reactions all around us. So come and join me. Come and enroll in Chemistry, Building Blocks of the World, and I'll see you there.